And tonight we celebrate one of our own. Tonight we celebrate Jordan McNair and his legacy at McDonogh School.
A big brother, a good friend, a gentle giant. The McDonogh School community remembered Jordan McNair at a special ceremony before the first home football game on Friday.
And because he was such an influential young man on our campus, we are going to give him the highest honor to retire that number, which goes to only special individuals.
McNair, a McDonogh graduate and University of Maryland football player, collapsed during a Terps team practice in May. He died 2 weeks later. His parents have said his death was the result of heat stroke. Among those paying tribute, his friends.
He was a leader in the community.
His teammates.
Jordan was a teammate of mine both here at McDonogh and at Maryland, so I had to make it back for his retirement.
And faculty.
He always reminded me of the sweet character Shrek, and I used to call him Baby Shrek.
McDonogh played a major role in Jordan's life too.
It just wasn't us as family, it was a whole village that raised Jordan. Jordan was everybody's son, he was everybody's brother, he was everybody's teammate.
Jordan's parents, Martin and Tanya, were presented with their son's orange jersey during the ceremony.
The school will be hanging Jordan's gray jersey here in the athletic center, so people will see him and remember him.
Stickers with Jordan's number 70 could be seen on the football team's helmets.
For Jordan, he understood that he was designed to lead and to love. A great son, a loyal friend, a dependable teammate, a solid student, a hard-working kid, a Division I athlete, but most importantly, an excellent human being.
McNair's parents have established the Jordan McNair Foundation. They say the goal is to educate the football community on the symptoms of heat stroke and heat-related illness and carry out their son's legacy.
There's no guarantees how long we're going to be walking the earth, but when he walked the earth, he walked like a giant.
In Owings Mills, Sarah Malino, CNS TV.